Hi guys, welcome to another Seb Sesh. I'm Seb, head bartender and mixologist at Gin and Tonic. I've prepared something really special for you guys today. It's a twist on a spritzer, it's a twist on a French 75. We just like to call it a pink fizz. So it's gonna be a shaken drink. As you may have noticed, I'm already pre-chilling my glass over here. So I'm gonna start off with 40 ml of our Roobee Rhubarb Gin. Next, we're gonna be adding on 20 ml of simple sugar syrup. Nothing special about this one, just 2 parts sugar, 1 part hot water, let it chill, and that's your syrup. Last but not least, we're gonna go for fresh lemon. Measure 25 ml of that. Add it to the shaker. All the ingredients are in. We just need to ice it up and give it a firm shake. Gonna try it just to see if we're on the right page. Beautiful. Okay, we pre-chilled our glass. Now it's time to double strain everything. Such a vibrant pink color. Now, I know what you're thinking. It might be a bit short, but this is where the last ingredient comes in. And we're gonna top that up with Prosecco. A tall, elegant drink deserves a tall, elegant garnish. So I went for lemon peel, fresh mint, but also lavender. And I will also push it one step forward. And stick a straw through there. So there we go. We call this the pink fizz. Enjoy.